Yeah, it's Harvey Don.
Rayman Beats.
And we've got the pleasure of coming down to Brixton Jam.
To see.
Who are we going to see, baby?
Harvey, who are we seeing?
Who are we going to see?
The OG himself.
Gwepa Quino. Performing live in Brixton.
The Jam.
Big shout out to UK Ita Events for hooking this up.
As always, showing love. Thank you, guys. And we have lined up for you.
My ting.
What we got lined up?
We got an interview, baby.
With the OG himself.
Stay tuned. Man, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Jesus. Hey. We are joined by the boss.
The man himself.
Jeez, we're joined by the boss, Gwei, man.
What are you saying?
Lovely to have you in London.
Nice to meet you, man.
Bro, it's a pleasure.
It's a pleasure, bro.
You tore down that performance, man.
Thank you, man.
The crowd were on their feet the whole time.
I had fun, super cool.
Bro.
So thank you, energy.
Thank you, London.
Oh, man.
Killed it. So we're going to ask you a few questions. First of all, actually, I'll tell you, my favorite songs of yours are Salvador Dali.
Yeah.
He doesn't stop singing that song.
Like, yeah. I saw the video.
Yeah, legit. Yeah. I love that song. This is hard. Everyone knows. And what's your one?
Lamborghini, man. Lamborghini. Banger.
That's the latest one.
I appreciate it.
All right, cool. So now we're going to ask you a couple of questions.
Sure.
First, would you rather, and let us know what you think. So, would you rather marry a 10 out of 10, the most beautiful woman, but she's got a terrible personality?
Right.
Or a 4 out of 10, but she's like amazing personality?
I'm already in the first situation in real life. So I'm a super hot girl, but really hard to deal with, you know?
But at least
you can't have both. You can't have both.
Yeah. All right, fair enough. All right, second question for you. Would you rather be a famous director or a famous actor?
I guess an actor, because the director is like behind the scene.
Yeah.
The actor maybe get more girls.
Yeah. He's on the front line.
Yeah.
So you were
the front man.
Yeah, the front man.
All right.
Of course.
All right. This is the question I asked the fans, and they told me this one. They wanted to know, how did the Lamborghini song come about?
The Lamborghini song, trust me, it's true. Came out in Santo Domingo.
Okay.
You know, in Dominican Republic.
Yeah, Santo Domingo. Yeah.
Actually, my man made me listen to this beat, and actually I just went to the beach. You know, I was really bored. You know, like sunbathing. I don't really sunbathe.
Yeah.
And so I started listening to the beat, and the song came out on the beach of Santo Domingo.
Yeah.
Don't ask me why, you know, it's
just like this. And you got Electra Lamborghini on it as well.
Yeah, I got Electra Lamborghini later.
Okay.
Because I met the girl in Miami. We already had the song. Me and my manager thought it would have been cool, you know, to get this girl who's actually like a reality show star, but in Spain and another country. In Italy, she's quite famous too.
Yeah.
So she agreed and had fun and just joined the video version.
Yeah. Lit.
Sick. All right. What kind of emotions do you feel during your first live show? So it's your first live show. What emotions are going through you?
Well, my first live show was a long time ago.
Yeah. That's
exactly
why we're taking you back. Way back.
Well, you know, it was really underground stuff. So, you know, bad club, hardcore situation. But, well, of course, you know, a little bit of angst, how do you say?
Anxiety.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But then you get rid of it because it's so fun.
Yeah.
Your boss.
Beautiful profession.
Beautiful profession. Sick.
Fair enough. What would you be if you weren't a rapper?
You know, actually...
Throwing the tough ones out there.
Yeah.
Well, you know, like, I always was into music. Yeah. I mean, even as a child, I always, of course, dream to be music. But I'm really dedicated to the music since way back. So yeah. Like when I was 15, I was already listening, you know, to Wu-Tang Clan, Jay-Z, Notorious B.I.G., New York stuff, and so is.
It was destiny.
It's 20 years in the making.
Yeah.
And so I don't know. Well, I'm glad to have made it
yeah.
like this.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
It was always going to happen. That's what we like to hear, man. You trust put your mind to it, you're gonna kill it.
Tell you.
All right. And what is one piece of advice that you'd give to an artist, an upcoming artist, knowing everything you know now?
You know, I think nowadays is easier for kids, you know, because it's I think if you got talent and you dope, you know, like SoundCloud, YouTube, whatever, I think someone notice you for sure.
Yeah.
So my advice is just to keep their personality, you know, be original, you know, don't copy, you know. You know that, like, nowadays rap music sounds really all the same.
Yeah, it does.
So
you have to be different.
I think yes.
All right, last question, Ray.
What is still on your bucket list?
I think I wanna do more music, and I wanna maybe work in the movies. I already went a little bit inside the movie business. So I produced a movie, executive produced a movie.
Really, at first.
So I would like to do this. I mean, it's a dream, you know. But,
okay, so you will be a movie director then.
Not director. I like to be because I don't know how to direct and don't know how to act, you know.
Yeah.
So still be in the business and but maybe behind.
See what happens.
It's been a pleasure talking to you.
Oh, man.
You're like one of the founding fathers, man.
I'm telling you, you're the OG, man.
Yeah.
Love, bro.
I really appreciate and thanks for your time.
Thank you, bro.
Big up UK Ita Events, big up Brixton Jam for putting on this event.
Amazing.
Fantastic.
Amazing.
Incredible. Bringing the talent from Italy straight to our doorsteps.
Trust
in the UK, man.
Thank you, London. Thank you, guys.
Thank
Respect.
You, bro. Big up.
Thank you, man.
One more.
Come on.
Sick.
My thing.
Jeez, bro, what are you giving that concert out of 10?
You know what I'm giving,
What are you giving it, bro?
You know
what are you giving it?
10 out of 10. Jesus.
10.
10 out
of 10. Listen, Sphera came out.
Surprise.
Luce.
Listen.
Gway.
The OG himself.
Listen, it was a mad thing. Listen, guys, make sure you guys come down to the next event.
Brixton Jam is here.
Cause it's a mad thing.
It's a mad thing. You need to be here.
It's a mad thing.
If you're not, then nothing.
It's nothing. Alright, people, for another one,
like,
share,
and subscribe.
Peace.